In the beginning, drunkenness was of the spirit. Don't you for once doubt that the tingling sensation and the bustling eye was created by none other than El Elyon, the Most High God. See, the intoxication of the spirit is the beer of the soul. Don't you ever think that God came empty-handed into Eden, he toasted of wine flavored in immortality. God's drunkenness took bearing on his love for man, his compulsive obsession with the works of his hand, so much so he drained his blood to the cup of communion as a celebrating wine of the new condition. So next time you sit at the table of koinonia, mesmerized by the wonders of the bloodcohol, let it ring that which you are partaking of is God, the vodka of eternal life. Selah.